Getting back another video today. I'm doing a morning routine and I literally just woke up, so don't be in my comments doing too much. But the first thing I do is make up my bed as usual. Next, what I usually do, well, the first thing what I usually do is like on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, I usually do my online work, but I did that already so I could get it out the way. And then after that, make my bed, and then after that, I would get in the shower. So I'm about to get in the shower, so be back. So I'm in the bathroom. I usually don't have the light on, but I want y'all to see. So my clothes over there. So I usually like turn on the shower so it can rinse off out. And I turn it on hot. And then I like to put this on so my hair won't get wet, even though I'm gonna take this down in a couple days or so, whatever it is. I know I look weird, but it's for my hair, it won't get wet. And then next, I would use the bathroom, and then I would get in the shower. So I'll be back when I'm done with the shower. I'm back and I did my edges. So I usually next brush my teeth after I eat, but I'm just gonna brush them right now because I don't know what I'm gonna eat. And then what I do when I get out the bathroom, I get my shoes on, and I take all my clothes to my room. So I'm gonna do that. So, got my clothes. It looked dark. Even though it's morning. So, I'm just gonna take this to my basket because my black basket is battle laundry room. And then I like to spray my room. I like to spray my room. Hope it stays smelling good. So I'm gonna go take this in there. So let's go. I gotta go all the way in the front of the house. Oh shoot. I was gonna say I can't open it. So my clothes go in this basket. So I just drop them and then I go back to my room. But I'm not gonna go back to my room right now. So I guess I'm just gonna sit here by the light. But anyways, I still look tired. Anyways, let's see. I guess I'm finna end this video and figure out what I'm gonna eat. But yeah. Like, comment, subscribe. I might do a night routine depending on how stuff go. And I might do an all-nighter. So, peace.